Randy's Random Rants.
I just think about the things that I shared with him. It's just so gross.
It's pretty stupid, if you ask me. Look at him.
I mean, it's selfish. It's twisted. Why don't we stop for today? Ursula will be here tomorrow. We can go over all this with her and decide what we want to do next together.
Okay.
It's messed up and it's disgusting and it's all of this stuff. If you ask me, I think that it's messed up and disgusting and selfish of a person it's selfish of you to think that the picture that you're looking at of somebody that has you all wet in your panties and riled up inside and shit, that's selfish that you think that you're actually talking to some person that you're not even talking to, and you don't even take the time if you did take the time and try and meet a person and you never met them, you understand? Like, if it makes any sense to you, you're being selfish. Like, you're being selfish to, I don't know if it's yourself or, I can't really say exactly who you're being selfish to. It's just, who you're being selfish to. Like, you're being selfish, but it goes beyond just yourself. Like, you're sitting here talking to some guy that, like, you, like, to you, he's like this hot shit. And then you find out that it's old Zachary or some fucking creep. And you're sitting here crying and whining and all this shit. You're another person. I'm going to say the same thing. Why don't you go? And what is so hard about you going to meet a regular, normal person? Somebody that you can actually see and touch and you know who they are, and you're sitting here crying and whining and complaining and talking about something selfish. That, like, I mean, come on. Who are you supposed to be? I got a whole bunch of these catfishes. It's like, who do you think you are that this person wants to talk to you? And especially if it's a star or some kind of, like, upcoming star or singer, actor, whatever the case. You know what I'm saying? Who are you that you really think that somebody, this person, is taking their time? They didn't even meet you. The person that you think that you're talking to, they're probably not even as stupid as you or as you think. Like, they probably wouldn't even get caught up in a catfish. Kind of like me. Know what I'm saying? Like, they wouldn't be sitting there talking to you and not know who you are and not see you and all that. That's not who you're talking to. You're talking to an idiot. You're talking to a creep. Why? Because you're a creep. Like, you're a creep if you can't go and meet somebody someplace or fucking find a person to talk to, a friend, associate, a lover, anything, without going searching on the internet to go find somebody that doesn't even exist. You're stupid. I'm sorry. You're all dumb. Like, I mean, the show, it shouldn't even exist. Like, I mean, I'm serious. That's what you use the internet for? Oh, I was talking to Arnold Schwarzenegger and for 5 years, and I mean, I love him. I told him so many things. Like, shut the hell up, man. I'm fucking over it. Get over it. Get over yourself, yo. For real. Like, who are you, yo? Like, you somebody from where? Where are you from? Where do you live? What are you doing with your life? You know what I'm saying? But this superstar, he's talking to you on the internet for however many years. Never seen him. You love him. He loves you. Yeah, okay. Right. Tell him, kitty. Hey, monkey. Tell him. Tell him how stupid they are. Huh? Say you're stupid. That's right. You're dumb.
catfished. So you were keeping notes.
You're not even listening.
In the videos, which I went through, I found a lot. And weirdly, they come up as videos, but when I go to play them, they don't play, which maybe is because it saved the thumbnail, but it deleted the actual video. But you can see here, one of you. This is a picture of you. Lots of pictures of girls that are clearly either masturbating or... So you still have that video.
Okay, well, so, the thing is...
So you have our picture saved somewhere.
I mean, likely that they are.
I don't ever look at that stuff. They're never going to be shared with anybody.
How do we know this is, like, truly over? Because you don't really seem to give a...
It's not fun anymore at this point to have something going just to know that it's going to come to an end. For me, as bad as like something like this is.
There's something really just odd and off about the way you're talking about everything. Yeah. It's not that you're overcome with guilt.
Yeah, it's weird. It's odd, but that's what you get. That's your boo. Why don't you guys... Just because he doesn't look like the guy in the pictures... You know? Just because he doesn't look like the guy in the pictures, man. Look. You see, you read that? What a great idea to make us all different. Just because he doesn't look like the guy in the picture doesn't mean that you can't be his boo. Why don't you guys have a fucking threesome, foursome, a fucking big-ass orgy with fucking old Zachary over there, huh? Come on. You could fucking do it. You can do it, man. Oh yeah, you already done fucked up. You might as well go 100 head first. Head first, 100%, man. Go 110, bro. 0 to 60. Shit. I don't feel bad for you. I think it's fucking hilarious. Go fucking find you another boo on the internet. And talk to him for another 5 years. Freaking idiot. Idiots.